Winnie the Pooh has a rather big day ahead of him here in the 100-acre wood. But for now, there is only one thing on his mind.
Oh, there's a rumbly in my tummy.
Let's see where Pooh's rumbly tummy will lead him today. To begin, practice tracing lines first. Tracing Practice. Chapter 1. Plan B.
Oh, yes. Time for something sweet.
Pooh looks in his cupboard. Oh, dear. All the honey pots are empty. Ah, but Pooh has a few more honey pots to check. Will you help Pooh look for honey? Move the honey pot by tracing the line from top to bottom. Now it's your turn. Trace the line with your finger.
Oh, bother. This one's empty too. Not even a small mackerel.
Tracing Practice. Chapter 1. Plan B.
Oh, yes. Time for something sweet.
Pooh looks in his cupboard. Oh, dear. All the honey pots are empty. So Winnie the Pooh heads off into the 100-acre wood to hunt for honey.
Oh, good. Where there are bees, there's usually honey.
Pooh comes up with a plan to follow the bees. Will you show Pooh which way to go?
Bees are getting nearer, or I am getting closer.
Owl thinks he might have seen some bees. Help Owl show Pooh, or perhaps they went this way. The bees. Help Tigger show Pooh the way.